for Las Vegas, baby.
Waiting on Lindsay to get off work. Oh, it's going.
You guys, it's a nice RV, man.
Thank you. You said you're welcome to come take my truck.
Who did? Caroline?
Probably 30 minutes from you, but still have to go drop off the invoice to a client.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Special? That's it. That's nowhere near as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
It puts a lot of weight on the.
Yeah, because you have the triple axle is why, right?
Yeah.
I'll see if I can be out there. All right, man, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. You saved me. You saved me. You can't ask for anything more than this, or you rock. We are delivering a boat to ourselves. That's that car,
sounded
like that.
No, it's that truck.
Oh. Now we're taking the boat down to the water, and we're gonna keep it there. Caraway let me borrow his old ranch truck. Thank God, Cam doing the clutch for me, or I'd have been sitting in my boat at the RV park, chilling. So, good looking, Caraway, appreciate it. $7.99 a gallon. Damn. Corvette was pretty cool.
Yeah, it was cool.
Black,
I like those
gold
rims.
Yeah, I was like, this is pretty cool.
And the brakes were just going straight in.
Sorry, Brian, I know you $2,000.
Yes.
Lifetime. Yeah. Sure. Yeah, I'm actually back in the boat, and you wouldn't believe the troubles and tribulation. Mikey still broke down on the side of the road about 160 miles out of here. I borrowed Brian Caraway's 1967 GMC. It's the equivalent of a Pinto pulling a Lamborghini is what it looks like out here right now. I'm backing down the boat ramp and I got all the tires locked up. The boat might pull us in. So, it's pretty good. But he pulled through. I'll be there for weigh-ins.
Probably good.
Okay. Are we unlocked?
Dog, my plan is not even get wet. Go play, come back in. We'll see. See how Lindy's driving skills are lately. Go ahead. Ready.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, bro.